Eliminated by Stuart Williams in the Harbour Super.